dominant punch and a fight has been his left hand.
And the last thing people expected to see was Antonio Margarito standing in the middle of the ring and boxing with Manny Pacquiao to bring Margarito's arms and head down.
Well, one thing, Manny makes adjustments at the fight goes very, very well. He's a very intelligent fighter.
Margarito has thrown almost exclusively jabs in the first round, but he has had trouble getting rolling in the early parts of some of his fights, notably the Paul Williams fight. Content to stand in the middle of the ring and box with Manny Pacquiao, has not tried to drive him to the ropes.
The size has been a big factor in this fight, as I see right here.
But speed belongs to Pacquiao.
He fights an expression that Margarito had when he fought Cotto.
First time that Pacquiao found his body against the ropes, and if there was one thing Freddie Roach harped on throughout training, it was don't put your back on the ropes. Never.
And the tone war with some of the great Mexican fighters that he beat south of lightweight.
Right left hook inside by the left, cross inside by Pacquiao. He lands the right hook too as Margarito steps in when he gets close. His favorite punch.
This is why the U.S. because did Margarito have a chance, I think, yes.
Delectable experience, perhaps, Margarito fighting a man this small.
It's been a long time since Manny Pacquiao looked vulnerable.
First three rounds, Margarito's jab is bothering Pacquiao. Pacquiao flirts with the corner there, then moves away. Now his back is against the ropes. Margarito tries to press the axe, and Pacquiao hits a block with a big left hand, and then flurries and backs Margarito off the knee. The hand speed advantage to get Margarito off of him.
It does look like
just trying to just force a knockout or something. He's got to force it, man, to bang back. And it's a difference of moving side to side, but
throws the right, then he throws the left, then he steps to the side. So when Margarito comes out of the show, he don't hit it because the guy ain't there. You know, that's good regeneration. Pacquiao does it all the time.
I see this as a wide fight for Pacquiao. I think Margarito's doing well in spots and rounds, but I haven't seen a round. I thought, oh, maybe Margarito won.
Case he gets a knockout fast. But, you know, even though he's landing in the fight, he's got to be, but I hope he's in great shape.
I think you're looking at 12 rounds of dirt as he has a big red welt under his right eye. So Pacquiao can do that.
Yeah, Margarito's saying that Pacquiao's not hurting him, but his face is telling a different story.
Indeed. And Pacquiao's beginning to land with almost every punch.
His Pacquiao may be younger and better and faster than Mosley, but he's not as physically strong and has to do this rather than just
Margarito, he said, look, I hope he goes up to one.
championship.
But you got those rounds that there's called comparative rounds. I thought Manny won it.
I think it's Freddie Roach's nightmare. I think it might be Bob Arum's nightmare. Like the bottom line, it's right.
The best in this play of boxing skill, at least what you call a natural. Then getting rid of him, trying to really put him like 50 and both the mess out of him. He is a natural fighter.
Well, I'll say this. I've covered boxing for 24 years, and I've covered Ray Leonard from ringside, and this is the best offensive fighter I've ever seen.
He does it all and fights everybody. That's what I like about him. Jim, before the fight, you said you could see it possibly going up to a round decision only because of Margarito's size.
Yep.
That's the only factor, but it's strictly a Pacquiao show.
No, if I had a prediction, it was going to be that Pacquiao would win all 12 rounds, win a unanimous decision, and there'd be a lot of nervous moments in it.
Yes.
I thought Pacquiao would stop Margarito right around the 6th or 7th round. Seems to be weathering these storms pretty well in spite of the look, in spite of the way his face looks.
Margarito's hanging in. Four flurries as the fight continues, but Pacquiao just stunned him with a right hook and knocked him off again. Manny Pacquiao was a terrific, world-class, one-handed fighter. Margarito banging him against the ropes here, trying to get the Pacquiao body that contains the fight. Pacquiao fighting back with his back on the ropes. And he turns it around and bangs. Margarito kicks him right on that badly bruised right arm. Margarito. Pacquiao hits him again with the left. Margarito nods at him. Pacquiao hits him at will. Bang!
You know who else likes to fight?
Margarito. Absolutely.
You know, I've trained in a gym with Margarito. What do you train?
Go on there.
Going to 15 to 16 rounds, but he's still going to be fighting. Very strong going down the stretch in his fight.
And he's blocking some of the punches, taking some. He took a big left hook there.
And speaking of redemption for Margarito, so far this has been a measure of redemption. Because he's never stopped fighting his fight in spite of a frightful beating.
Draw your own conclusions.
Hey, talk to Miguel earlier today. Miguel said he's going to be a very tough fight. As I was telling him, I thought that Pacquiao was going to hit. He said, man, this may have been a good one.
What an exchange.
Man, I'm going to knock him out.
He deserves to win.
But it's just a bigger man can not throw up the punches a little better than a smaller guy. But a regular 140 pound girl, I think Manny would have knocked out.
Back, yeah.
If he's in good shape and he can continue to do this, he'll win the fight fairly easy. But, you know, once he gets to the ropes,
then he can't knock Margarito out at this point.
Unless somebody wants to stop the fight because of that right eye. He's grotesque against a guy 17 pounds bigger than himself. Punching him up, beating him up, pointing his face the way he is. This will be in the discussion.
Well, it's not just that Margarito's 17 pounds bigger. It's
Freddie Roach wanted to get the Texas State Athletic Commission to make Margarito shave off the beard, which probably they would have done. Pacquiao said, leave it there. I want to use it as a target.
Right, to fight this guy. Until he felt the time was right, he noticed Pac would slow down.